We view voting to suspend a state's Human Rights Council rights as a rare and extraordinary action. However, Russia's actions are beyond the pale. Russia is not only committing human rights violations, it is shaking the underpinnings of international peace and security.
The result of the vote is as follows. In favor, 93, against, 24, abstentions, 58. Draft resolution, A/ES-11/L4 is adopted.